And welcome to Third String. These are things that you might have missed. Emma Watson revealed that she is in a self-partnership. How self-aware that she gives self-service. Mr. Lillen revealed that he has a new girlfriend, no longer in a self-partnership. Surprise! Doing what every boy wants to do. Date the new cast of Golden Girls. Picture it. Sicily. Terminator Dark Fate came out in theaters. Terminator movies are so unbearable that I'm rooting for the Terminators. Let's do it already! The sequel to Frozen is coming out. It's for people that can't let it go. It's Star Wars Episode 20. It's for people that really can't let it go. T.I. wins Father of the Year if it was 1958, admitting that he brings his 18-year-old daughter to the gynecologist to check on her hymen. I'd much rather check on who's in her DM. Donald Trump issues a MAGA challenge where you get to rap, look back in 10 years, reflect, and realize that you're an idiot. Thanks for watching.